So hello guys, today I show you how to fix tlauncher don't opening. So here is my tlauncher. Right click on it. Click the properties. And go to compatibility. And check this. And set this to Windows Vista. Apply and OK. And restart your PC. But if you have a newer version of Windows, you might be set in Windows 8. And uncheck this. Let's try it. So it's worked. If it don't work in yours, comment on this video. And don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye.